Studios, and strangely not feeling very much at home.